An online charity auction running through June 8th will award one lucky fan with 23 of the first Air Jordans ever made. The winning bidder will get the full collection of Air Jordans up until 2008, according to nonprofit Charity Buzz, which is heading the auction to raise money for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, Illinois. The collection is valued around $15,000. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.